guys! Welcome back to our channel, Lips.com. Sa mga bago dito, I'm Lips. And for today's video, kung meron kayong GCash account at tumatanggap kayo ng remittance, let's say from MoneyGram or from Western Union, this video is for you. So, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-transfer na hindi nyo na kailangang lumabas since nag-uulan since yesterday non-stop. Today is July 22, 2021. So, para hindi na kayo mamamasahe, mababasa at mag-e-effort. So, you can transfer right away, real time, yung inyong money remittances to your GCash accounts. Kung gusto mong malaman, make sure to finish this video. And before we get started, please make sure to follow me on my social medias. And you may also share this video para makatulong pa rin sa iba. And pakitakman na rin po yung bell notification para updated po kayo sa mga gagawin ko pong videos. Without further ado, let's get started! In this video, tuturuan ko kayong mag-transfer ng money nyo from remittance Western Union. Para hindi nyo na kailangan katulad yan, it's raining outside. Currently, it's July 22, so maulan since yesterday. So, para hindi nyo na kailangan lumabas at i-claim yung money nyo para sa Western Union. So, ito yung way. So, kung makikita nyo, ang daming laman ng aking GCash account, diba? So, 0.79 peso cent. So, eto, punta lang kayo sa cash in. Ayan. Pindutin nyo lang yung cash in. And then, under online banks, or I mean, under global partners remittance, you can see here yung options. Merong PayPal, may Pioneer, may MoneyGram, may Western Union, AllPay, HK. So, yung mga yan, depende kung saan ito pinadala sa inyo. So, kung partner yan, piliin nyo lang dyan, syempre. Tapos, since Western Union yung aking yung pinanggalingan ng money, ito yung pipindutin natin, okay? So, kailangan nyo lang, syempre, yung exact amount at saka yung, syempre, yung money transfer control number or yung MTCN kapag from Western Union, and then yung exact amount, okay? So, dahil provide lang natin yung amount tsaka yung MTCN, of course, punta tayo dun sa app ulit ng GCash and then put in the exact amount. Laki, diba? So, yan yung converted na sa current currency, yung palitan or yung current exchange sa atin kung kailan siya transfer at kung anong oras. So, ayan. And then, put in the MTCN number or MTCN reference. So, in my case, it's, ayan. 4388-210-369-4388. Yan, okay. And then hit next button. Country of birth, Philippines. Okay, so yan. Actually, this is my first time na magta-transfer ng money from Western Union going to my GCash account kasi napansin ko na meron siyang option. So, it would be very convenient for all of us na instead na lalabas ka. Kasi katulad nito, it's raining outside. So, ayan. Kukonfirm lang natin. Yung actual amount is 1,806.01. So, ayan. And then, i-confirm lang natin. So, makikita nyo dyan yung pangalan na nagpadala, yung MTCN number na pinutin ninyo, and yung actual amount na transferred into current exchange in peso. So, confirm lang. And then, i-check natin kung mag-a-appear agad siya dun sa ating GCash or kung meron siyang parang clearing time or days. Pero I just hope it will be. So, ayan, ito, naka-receive ako ng notification saying na-transfer na. Let's check that in a bit. So, sabi dito, Western Union to GCash in successful. So, your cash in transaction was successfully completed. You will receive an SMS to confirm your transaction, which we already did. And let's check dun sa ating confirmation through text. So ayan, na-receive na natin. You have received 1,806 pesos and 01 cent from your sender via Western Union. So your new balance is 1,806 pesos 0.80 cents. So ito yung reference number. So successful yung pag-transfer natin. Now let's check kung nag-appear na siya dito sa ating GCash account. There you go. So successfully na-transfer natin siya. Ayan. So kung makikita nyo, it in real time, na-transfer kagad siya. So that's it for now. And yes, baka nagtataka po kayo bakit ganito yung suot ko. Well, natatapos lang po ng aking final interview. And nagkataon naman na ginawa ko yung transaction kanina lang. So, yun po, nag-explain ko talaga ako. So, hindi po ako nag-base para dito sa ano na to, sa video na to. So, nagkataon lang po. Ginawa ko na rin siya ng intro. So, that's all for now. And I hope you find this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. And share para po sa, diba, makatulong tayo. And sana po niyo pong i-skip yung ads. Maraming salamat po sa mga new subscribers ko at sa mga nagtitiwala at nanonood po. Ingat po kayo parate and be safe. Lagi po tayo magbuyo ng mask kahit fully vaccinated na po tayo. Ako wala pa akong vaccine. So, thank you so much. Bye for now.